evening. Pretty packed East Bank end. Both sides of the goal. 500 or so Southend fans here. Wonderful turnout from them for a midweek game. And the shots line up as follows. In goal, Marcus Dewhurst. A back three of Roland Meniesi, Bird and Aaron Jones, the captain. And then four across the middle, left to right, Tyler Frost, Cameron Hargreaves, Theo Widdington and Ashley Akpan. And then Corbett, Ryan Jones and Barham, the front three, all come in fresh tonight. Southend have kickoff. They're in a pale blue shirt and socks, navy blue shorts. And they are kicking towards the East Bank end in the first half. The shots in their home kit of red and blue stripes, red shorts and red socks. The ball's quickly into touch. Lucky Bird in possession, plays the ball up to Ryan Jones. Squares it out to Tyler Frost, who's fairly deep at the minute, still inside his own half in that left wing back position. The shot's going back across the defensive line. Dewhurst going to kick long now as he's pressed. And Jack Barham somehow beats Adam Crowther in the air. And that's a short pass, and it's squared. And Barham was about to slot it in, only for Crowther to come back and clear it. And Barham didn't realise Crowther was there. He calmly ran towards it, thinking he'd got an open goal, and Crowther came from nowhere to clear his lines. He about turns, goes back to Meniesi, who threads it down. That's cut out by Ralph, and he steers his pass up to Noor Hussein as well. Inside to Morton. Morton finds a teammate, and a fizzed effort is wide. Ollie Coker it was.
It was.
Just as I was looking at my pad to get the name of the player wearing the 28, looked down, and before I knew it, the shot had gone wide. So luckily it didn't come in from that point of view. And this is quite disappointing from Aldershot Town's point of view, because they've played themselves into a bit of form over the last week, and they've been the better side in the last three home games, but not so far tonight. Corner's come in. Header is back across goal, kept in by Walker. Back to Morton. Morton back to Walker. Nice little 1-2. And then cross comes in, and fair play to Aaron Jones, Theo Widdington and Marcus Dewhurst, because they were the three players that got on the end of that cross. No Southend player in sight. Both players didn't finish the game. It was a great battle during it. Here's Southend with ball. They're going to send in a cross in here from the left. Header down. Oh, and do you know what? It was nearly creeping in from that man, Gus Scott Morris. Limping he may be, but he got a great header on it. Be fair, Jones, and in particular Meniesi and Bird, got back super, super quickly. We've got 12 seconds left of the added time, listeners and viewers. Here's Aaron Jones, slightly off balance, clears the ball out of the ground, probably feeling a little bit of cramp, and the referee's blown right on full time, as he did at half time. And it is another draw between Aldershot Town and Southend. Has tended to be the case more often than not in recent years. Big crowd, Southend well supported. Southend the better side over the 90 minutes, but it ends goal.